I am a progressive Democrat who opposed the war in Iraq. But I was also a Marine serving my country. So I went, led my platoon, and always ate last, after my men. Congress should have that same ethic. If the government is shut down, members of Congress shouldn't get paid. And if they haven't passed a jobs bill, they shouldn't have the gall to raise their own pay. I'm Seth Moulton, and I approve this message because instead of re-electing more of the same, I'm a Democrat for real change.